This is the 1934 American Austin.
These cars were often the subject of jokes. But they were popular among celebrities including Al Jolson, W.C. Fields, and Buster Keaton. It was even featured in an early Mickey Mouse movie.
But it's a great little car, first smart car.